हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम एंड इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम। फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम। इन स्टैंडर्ड 5 वी डिस्कस अबाउट 3 पीरियड्स ऑफ इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। It international place value chart has more periods, but in standard 5 we discuss about only 3 periods. So now let us see. International place value chart consists of 3 periods, from the right ones period, thousands period, and millions period. And each period is divided into 3 places. Ones period is divided into 3 places, such as ones place, tens place, and hundred place. Similarly, thousands place is also divided into 3 places, thousands place, 10,000 place, and 100,000 place. Millions period is also divided into 3 places, such as millions plus, 10 millions plus, and 100 millions plus. While reading a number, all the digits in the same period are read together, and the name of the period except once period is read along with them. Now let us make a comparison between the international place value chart and Indian place value chart. In international place value chart, we discussed each period is classified into or divided into 3 places. Once period is divided into 3 places, such as ones place, tens place, and hundred place. Thousands period is also divided into 3 places, such as thousands place, 10,000 place, and hundreds place. Millions period is also divided into 3 places, millions place, 10 millions place, and 100 millions place. But in case of Indian place value chart, Once period is divided into 3 places, ones, tens, and hundreds, but rest of the periods, such as thousands period, lakhs periods, and crore periods, are divided into 2 places. Thousands period is divided into thousands plus, 10,000 plus. Lakhs period is also divided into lakhs plus, 10 lakhs plus. Crores period is also divided into 1 crore plus and 10 crore plus. We observe the distinction between international and international place value system and Indian place value system is that in international place value system, each period has 3 places, but in Indian place value system, only once period has 3 places and others have only 2 places. While writing a number in international place value system, we put comma after every 3 digits from the right to separate the periods. But in case of Indian place value system, we put the comma, we put the first comma after 3 digits from the right and next commas after every 2 successive digits from the right. So in comparison, we get 10 crore is equal to 1,000 million, 1 crore is equal to 10 millions, 10 lakhs is equal to 1 million, 1 lakh is equal to thousands, 100,000, 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. Now, using the international place value example 1, Using the international place value system, write the number name for each of the following numbers. So first we have to make an international place value chart and place each number in the respective places and periods. 251,964. Now place the digits in the international place value chart. That is 251,964. Similarly, another number, 309,754,318. Place it in the international place value chart and we got 309,754,318. In example two, write each of the following number in figures. 307,821. First, make the international place value chart and place the digit in the respective places, and it will help us to write the number in figure easily. That is 307,821. Another number, 946,002,425. Example 3, rewrite the following numbers using international place value system. 15,04,012. First, make the Indian place value system and international place value system together and place the number in the Indian place value system and international place value system, and you see 15,04,012 in Indian place value system. In international place value system it will be 1,504,012. 36 crore in Indian place value system, 36,05,11,240. According to international place value system, it will be 360,511,240. Example 4. Rewrite the following numbers using Indian place value system. 4,314,545. How we write? First, make the Indian and international place value chart together and arrange the digits in the respective places. 414,545, and in Indian system it will be 43,14,545. Another number, 22,063,106. In international system it is given, in Indian system it will be 22,20,63,106. This is all about Indian and international place value system, and we discuss about how can we write a number according to Indian place value system and international place value system. And we also learnt about if a number is given in Indian system, how can we write it in international place value system. Similarly, in another way, if a number is given in international place value system, how you can write it in Indian place value system. We discussed all about it.